Oftentimes, nations come to ICEYE with a very lofty request, and that is to help them monitor hundreds of sites around their country or around other countries for national security purposes. What they're often attempting to accomplish is to understand the indicators that would lead them to believe that something's going on that they didn't expect. It turns out that using a radar system like ICEYE's Constellation is a great fit for these use cases because not only are we frequently accessing sites of interest around the world, but we're doing so with such repeatability that our partners can develop a real pattern of life understanding of what's happening at that location. If there should be a case where one nation is protecting its national interest by evaluating activity at a given site, and let's say that that site is a place that stores equipment. One thing that ICEYE's system is very good at doing is identifying that equipment, being able to detect whether or not it's there and characterize what type of equipment it is. ICEYE's technology is such that we can look through clouds, we can look through darkness, but we can also use certain signatures of man-made objects to detect whether or not those objects are present. ICEYE is changing the way that nations think about their national security. So the advantage to the nation that's using this technology is that they have a chance at being prepared for whatever might occur. They have a chance to take action, either proactively or reactively, to defend their national interests.